Do your best. Turn your bed into something that isn't a bed. Best bed development wins. You have 30 hours. Your time starts now!
Little Albie Babos was having his favourite bedtime story. That night, he had a strange but wonderful dream. He was in the zoo. When he woke, he realised his dream had become a reality. His bed had transformed into a zoo.
Knocked out jailbird. Carol Baskin.
Thank you.
Hello, Home Taskers. Task 8, yet again, you force me to change out of my pyjamas and into a suit with your brilliance. Task 8 was incredible. Your bed, I loved, from the top 10. I mean, I should mention them all, really. The Varley family's bed copter, a stroke of genius. Backflip, Ben and Hazy Jamie crash into the top 10 again with their brilliant countdown clock. The Burroughs family human matchbox, I thought was brilliant. Chris and his elderly zebra crossing, lovely. Matt Burns family's ambulance tribute to the NHS, perfect. Claire Tulloch and Co, bar of chocolate, lovely. The Taskmaster Mad family, their flying bed was, I mean, a work of engineering genius. Ali Panting's family's lunar module almost took it, as did Paul Donaghy's crazy golf bed almost took it. But Home Tasking's throwing up so many different types of response. Why not go with a bit of art this week, I thought. Emma and Simon's version of Edvard Munch's The Scream genuinely touch me. Art wins the day. Emma and Simon are the winners of Task 8. Hey, keep them coming and stay safe out there.
For more Taskmaster, subscribe now!